1,600 minutes, 525,000 moments so dear, 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. 625,600 minutes. How do you measure a year in the life? How about love? How about love? How about love? Measuring love. Seasons of love.
If you're young or you're old,
here we go.
We gon' show you how it goes.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick.
Now walk it by yourself.
Now walk it by yourself.
Something nice to say about me. I enjoy an accolade like the rest. And you could take my picture and hang it in a gallery of all the who's who's and so and so's that used to be the best at such and such. It wouldn't matter much. Too far or too long, oh,
is in a boat. Very good. You're working so hard. Okay? What's happening in this one?
The dog is in train.
Ah, there's a train. Remember we read about trains last week? Look what's back here. That's coal. The train burns the coal to make it go. What letter do you see?
G.
Uh-huh. Do you remember what sound G makes?
G gang
g. Uh-huh. G gang g. So it makes g g. So g. What's that one?
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Miss Honeycutt. Happy birthday to you.
I love you. And then my poster.
You did a good job, Alex, on the poster drawings. Anything else you want to tell
me? Bye. Here's my mommy. Here's my daddy. It's time to say bye-bye.
Moth and rust, thieves and